We're dancing fools.
Police dispatch, is this an emergency?
Target eliminated. Call them off.
Yes, sir. All units stand down.
Just the guns you're talking.
They're here.
No! All units!
Oh, hail the Lord of the Sacred Crotch!
That's touching, really. But how do you guys know about Arkvoodle?
Word gets around. Sounds like a groovy kind of god. Know where we sign up?
Sure, baby. Consider yourself signed. Up. Whatever.
Ruby, but we need our leader, Shama Lama, to tell the rest of the group it's okay, you know?
Well, bummer.
He got nailed by the fuzz. Can you help us get him back?
One Shama Lama coming up. You guys are gonna owe me, though.
Far out! But you're gonna have to ask the freak where he is, cause we don't know!
Yo, freak! I'm looking for Shama Lama. Can you help me out?
Who the hell are you? And what's with your voice?
The Slippy sent me.
Oh, well, all you had to do was ask.
I did.
Shama Lama's in a cop car. They're at the Coit Tunnel now. If you can get to Golden Gate Park, you should be able to stop him!
You seem to know an awful lot for a deadbeat, hippie. What's your secret?
I can read minds.
Is that right?
Nah, I'm messing with you, man. I pick up radio transmissions with my teeth.
Upgrade your team.
The giant hairless hamster!
You saved my life! Have you heard the good pickup line of Arkwoodle?
Heard it? I am it! You owe me, hippie.
Yes, thank you for freeing me. I would never have survived in there. Did you see the cells? Filthy.
Yeah, that's great, Chama. But I was thinking... I need someone to handle the human resources side of things for Arkwoodle. You up for it?
Absolutely! Arkwoodle is the grooviest thing this side of the Milky Way.
Good. Drug-addled as you are, you seem to be able to get people to do what you want.
It's all about the shrooms, man. All about the shrooms.
I'll take my gratitude in material goods, thanks. Something shiny'd be nice.
Well, I have been hunting an alien artifact for ages, but conveniently, it hasn't come up in conversation until now. It's a super weapon which summons a fearsome demon from the bowels of the earth. But I'd need to be able to travel across the world to assemble it. Bummer.
What part of flying saucer don't you understand?
man. Bad trip. Skelter!
Space invaders!
Yeah, I know. You've got an alien inside you.
I may not be a runner,
but I'm a dancer!
Hiya, doll face. Come here often?
Only on my lunch break. And oh, would you look at the time?
It sounds like they ride you hard.
I don't want to talk about it. Things aren't great right now.
What's wrong? Maybe I can help.
Thanks, but I don't need any help ruining my life.
Are you sure? I'm really pretty good at it.
Punch must have been spiked. I can't believe I gave the boss a lap dance at the office party. Why didn't anyone stop me? And more importantly, how do I know what a lap dance is? Boink!
Yes, Master. Boink.
Doesn't matter what you wear, just as long as you're there.
Dance, freak it out.
Bring me humans, alive and squirming, that I may suck up their life force like Voltairian linguinipedes in spicy solar clan sauce. Arkwood has spoken! Hunger sated. Landing zone activated. It rhymes. I'm a poet and I know it not.